on the remote, you're gonna see this lever. Slide it to TV, push power. TV will come on, slide it back, push power, turns on the DirecTV. Turn on the TV, turn on DirecTV. Over here is the guide button, gives you all the list of channels. Of course, your volume up, volume down, channel up, and channel down. Your guide to pull up all the channels, volume, and channel. TV to turn it on, turn it off. Turn the DirecTV, that little logo there, power on. And that's it. Enjoy.